UFC 239, Las Vegas, Nevada, Amanda Nunes versus Holly Holm for the UFC Female Bantamweight Championship. Both fighters were pretty tentative in the beginning. It looked, at least to me, that Holly Holm had a better chance than most women fighters do against Amanda Nunes. Unfortunately, that was not the case. Heading to the end of the first round, Nunes got more into her rhythm. Landed a couple left and right combinations. Nothing big. Seconds later, she throws a right high kick. Perfectly delivered to Holly Holm. Holm goes down. Sits on her butt. Looks up. Does not react. Gets hit a couple more times without defending herself. She was out when her butt hit the canvas. The shots from Nunes happened because of the referee's delayed reaction. Still double champion, Amanda the Lioness Nunes, who now has a pro mixed martial arts record of 18 wins, 4 losses, 13 wins by stoppage, 3 by submission, 2 by decision. She's only 31 years of age. Who's next for Amanda Nunes? I don't know.